We were attending the funeral, and when the funeral was over, we were offering our prayers when a blast took place. Many people were killed and many injured. My legs were also hurt.